Okay, we got the plastic off here. We haven't started tilling it yet, but just went across and got about 3 frogs across. My wife got some glass out of here. Amazing how glass gets out here. At one time, this was all lawn grass. But it's pretty broke up because we tilled it last year before we put the plastic back down and been fighting with the plastic all year this year. But we're going to till it really, really good and pull it back, and we're going to bury that plastic over there.